We are the Pirates of Celery Bog, and we sail in the rain and we sail in the fog, and we don't get home till it gets really dark. We're the celery pirates of this nature park. Well, we're out here protecting what nature has made, and pretending the bog is our own Everglade. Well, except for the crocodiles, which we have none, but we've got lots of herring, and they're mighty fun. Well, we don't have no swords, and we don't walk the plank, and I guess that we've got Mother Nature to thank for this beautiful place, which once was a farm, and all those around here who keep it from harm. We are the Pirates of Celery Bog, and we sail in the rain, and we sail in the fog, and we don't come home till it gets really dark. We're the celery pirates of this nature park. We run to the bog every day after school to pretend that we're sailing. Oh, that's pretty cool. Well, we can't fish at all, but we nothing to catch, and we've got lots of goodies hid down in the hatch. And when we get home, we eat a hot meal, and we put on our jammies whenever we feel. But we don't stay up late, 'cause our mommy says so. But we sleep really hard in the rain and the snow. And we jump out of bed and we run to the bog, where the mighty blue heron sits on a fat log, and he's eating his breakfast. Oh, yuck, it's a frog. We're the squeamish young pirates of Celery Bog. Well, we are the Pirates of Celery Bog, and you might often see us if you're out for a jog. Well, we don't do no harm, and we try to do good, for the celery bog is our neighborhood. And it gets pretty nasty in the wind and the rain, when the water is high and the bog's not so tame. But we sail in the sun and we sail in the rain, and the celery pirates is our claim to fame. Well, we are the Pirates of Celery Bog, and we sail in the rain and we sail in the fog, and we don't come home till it gets really dark. We're the celery pirates of this old nature park.